Well, there some of those, some of the seminars that had made a major impact. As an example, I participated in Chris Ryan's managed IT training spring of last year, and that has led to us completely redesign our go-to-market business plan for the managed IT business that we started in the last quarter of 2021.